Yes, the Catholics had had the party. And of course, I wasn't invited. But I was sitting next to Fred and David and Philip, who had an accent in the fifth grade. They were talking. David would going around, moving around his chair much, very gingerly. He says, "There was some party, huh?" "Yeah, I don't know what came over me. I felt like I was straw, and he caught in between a cane fire." I'm not sure what it meant. Whenever he talked, kind of philosophically, he was kind of stupid.